réponse à nous.
Ça
veut dire
là. Tap, 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 pour l'écran.
All right.
But, Charlie, sorry. That I didn't introduce you. Sorry. Meet Madam. AC is fine. AC is an investment banker, and she's here to advise me as to how I can invest prudently. Essie, this is Della, my childhood classmate.
Hello.
He's an IT specialist in 10 oil companies.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Nice Essie. To meet you, Della.
Nice to meet you too, baby.
Elisa, yeah. I say yes here. Huh? At a close of job, it not be easy.
Uh-huh.
I say my usual, three glasses of wine. I guess one I confirm. Two bottles of Awunye's Banku. The rest, history, La Beach Lounge. I tell you, not easy. But you stop drinking, eh?
No, no drink for me, please.
Oh, no drink for you.
No, no.
But you know that a little wine does nothing.
No, Della, no. Please.
My brother. A drink is good, eh?
Uh-huh.
Eh? You know I love drinking. I love wine. Uh-huh. Especially the expensive ones like Cabernet Sauvignon. Those ones you get them at Kempinski.
Yeah. But on a more serious note,
yes.
Three glasses of drink is not little, you know?
Oh, Zakpa, you. Make I take this call. Yeah, Joe.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, I.
Where you there?
Yeah, I did the back there.
Yeah, come inside the barber shop.
Okay.
Chalito, you finish the car?
Oh, long time, boss, eh? I mean, you know, say today be Saturday, so. In a day, bed is the unknown. Now I know. Me, I know. Me, am I wrong?
Hey, see this gentleman, though. Hey, he's already booze. Cheap wine, I suppose. I'm sure this one is appetizing against good days.
Chale, all drinky, be drinky.
Yeah.
Yes, still, it is. Still have one cash, you know.
I know, yeah. Joe. But if you have to drink, drink expensively, like Cabernet Sauvignon. Life is too short, my brother.
Well,
I
get the view as grounding, eh? Then I top them up with two Guinnesses. Minimum. I go make so.
Lady, I go get them.
Tell you
one time.
If you are
one time for your mind, V8 for quiet.
I
tell you something. The lady say that they like my voice. So I go sing for them.
Tell me, guys, how many girlfriends do you have now?
Talk on.
Make a yabam.
Yabam.
Only five.
Five?
Yeah. Five.
Five.
Two full-timers and three casual laborers.
You're a champion. You're a man.
And then zoom off. I'm going to get my hair done, my nails, take my dress from the designer, you know, change my makeup. Tonight is Lizzie's party. I hope you are coming.
Oh, yeah. I will come. I will be there in my number.
Unless you roll with me, you see, so I can sing for you. You've been going to weddings and parties without inviting me. And you know how I feel you, Abna. This time round, at the car.
Mr. Ladies Man, you lie like you. You and your plenty girlfriends.
Oh,
yeah, one of them. Guys. Guys. Spare a second for AC here. Okay? I think she has some beautiful investment ideas. I think it is worth listening to. Okay? Sorry I did not introduce her. AC is an astute investment banker, and she has done some wonderful works for my cousin. So, Charlie, guys, if you listen to her, Charlie, my guys.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
I have been listening to you with rapt attention, and I figured I should rope you all in on some advice concerning prudent spending. You know, it's very important. We must know the future repercussions of spending frivolously. Now, Della.
Yes.
Yeah. How many glasses of wine do you drink a day?
Oh, as usual. Three.
Okay. That means about 3 bottles of wine during the weekdays and 2 bottles and some extras during the weekends.
No go to Manakai.
Okay, expensive wine.
Expensive wine.
Okay,
that's
alright, so that makes 5 bottles per week.
Yeah.
Assuming 1 bottle is 30 Ghana cedis, it means you'll be spending 150 Ghana cedis a week. And wine alone.
Well, if you say so.
Multiply that by 52 weeks, and you will get 4,500 Ghana cedis.
Wait a minute.
Spent on wine alone per year. Yes. Now multiply that by 10 years, and you get 45,000 Ghana cedis spent on wine alone. You haven't talked about your rent. You haven't talked about your car. I could go on and on now, but
this one.
How much do you spend on your makeup every weekend?
In your makeup artist, she takes 150 CDs.
Okay. Mm. What about your dress?
Every weekend there's a party, there's a wedding. Let's say 200.
And your hair?
Oh, this one is cheap. 100 Ghana pair.
Wow. That's 450 Ghana CDs.
If you say so.
Okay, multiply that by 52 weeks and you get 23,400 Ghana cedis on your makeup, your hair, and your dress alone. Hey, don't forget. Multiply that by 10 years and you get 234,000 Ghana cedis. Now, do you know what that amount could do for you if you invested even half of it?
It's in my house.
Yes. Do you know? Zach, do you know? And Mr. Five Girlfriends, do you know?
I know.
Oh, you do? Tell me.
Look, I've been spending 350 Ghana cedis a week. Uh-huh. I mean, 200 on the full-timers, and then 50 on the casual labels. So I know. And if I'm going to multiply that by 52 weeks, I'm getting 18,200 Ghana cedis. I'm not even paying for my land.
I see. Now, if you multiply that by 10 years, you're getting 182,000 Ghana cedis.
Okay.
Yes. You see? Now, Zach. Yes. One more thing. Do you still want to go for Abna?
I'm not saying you defile me, but right now, Charlie, can I, your investment be my girlfriend?
We'll talk about it. Zach,
yeah?
You know I came because of you.
Yeah, thanks for coming.
Right. I'd like to know, do you have a bank account? You know, guess what?
Sure. How much do I make on my sparring shop that I have to go opening an account? How about AC?
Okay, so Zach, let's say, how much do you make every day?
Oh, come on. On a very bad day, 100 Ghana. On a good day, let's say 200.
Let's dwell on a bad day, 100 Ghana CDs. Multiply that by 7 and you get 700. Now 700 Ghana cedis times 52 weeks, and you get 36,400 a year. Yes.
Yo, Charlie,
alright. Now multiply that by 10 years, and you get what? 364,000 Ghana cedis. Now, Zach, imagine if you had saved little by little. You know, little drops of water make a mighty ocean. You should never despise humble beginnings. If you had saved little by little, at least even half of the amounts that you make per year, you would have expanded this place, putting some air conditioning in this place to speak and span. You know what I'm saying? Yes. You see? Now, you see why it's so important to save. Very important to cut down on all those things that don't matter. Major on the majors and minor on the minors. It's very important. When you invest, you are able to make life easier, bigger, and better. So ladies and gentlemen, whenever you are thinking frivolous spending, think Stanbic Pure Save campaign. There's a whole lot you can do when you invest. Join us today. Thank you.
This one is Binato. Stanbic, save your life.
And Stanbic,
do something.
signboard with the note